When a customer calls, you want to quickly make notes, schedule follow-ups, and create tasks. In this video, we will show you several important features that you can use to manage your customers well. To start, you'll need to install DejaOffice and migrate your customer database from ACK, Outlook, GoldMine, Palm Desktop, Google, or another data source. Launch DejaOffice and choose Contacts. Start search by typing the name. Here, I've typed Edwards, and the list changes to reflect those records. If I hit Tab here, I will search through different fields. I'll select Mark Edwards. My view plane shows me all the data I have for him: his time zone, phone number, notes, histories, and schedule items. I'll make a note for Mark by clicking the time date stamp and typing what he's telling me on the phone. I need to send him an updated contract. I'll make a task here with a deadline for tomorrow to update the agreement and send it to him. Now he wants me to meet on Tuesday. I'll make an event. The event scheduler says I have a conflict at 9 a.m. and then I can check it by clicking the conflicts link. I'll schedule it for 11:30 instead. Our event is on Zoom, so I'll put in a Zoom link for the location. Now I finished my call and my follow-up notes are complete. I can move on to the next call. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel and have a great day.